Hey, what's up, guys? It's, we're coming here. We're gonna see
Zombieland Double Tap.
And it's gonna be me, Katie, and
me.
Yeah, we're gonna Melissa Sue Melza. If you don't know her channel, we're gonna review the movie. No spoilers. We'll be back out in a minute. Well, more than a minute. Okay, so Zombieland Double Tap. I gotta say, I am thoroughly impressed with the movie. I was smiling from beginning to end with this movie. What did you think, babe?
I liked it better than the first one.
You did? You did? Melissa, what did you think?
I thought it was really good. I was afraid that it wouldn't be that good because normally they try too hard with sequels. But I didn't feel like they did with this one.
Man, I'm gonna tell you what. There is a end credit scene. Even that was funny. I heard about an end credit scene. It was good. Listen, we're not giving any spoilers, but I am gonna tell you for sure. This movie is definitely well worth the wait. It's been 10 years since the first movie. This movie is definitely worth it to go see. The camaraderie between all of the members of the first movie and the new members, the new people that came into the second movie was like really good. The dumb blonde, oh my God, she was hilarious. What did you think of her? What'd you think of the dumb blonde, Mel?
She was my favorite.
She was your favorite. She was a funny character. I'm not gonna lie. She definitely had my attention. I liked how the dynamic between what's the name? It's Columbus and Wichita, right?
Mm-hmm.
The dynamic between Columbus and Wichita wasn't in the front and center of the movie. They were in the background and it did well. The main story of the movie, I loved how they worked it out. I like how Tallahassee, right?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, I like how Tallahassee, man, he was like. I don't want to spoil it. All I know is that this storyline was definitely well worth the wait. 10 years for this movie to come out. Katie, what did you want to add to it? Don't just say, oh, it was good. No, you got to actually add something to this.
I just afraid I might add spoilers, and I don't
want to. Well, just be careful. I'll edit anything that might be spoilery.
Well, hoping there would be more Twinkie. You know, because the first one, he's obsessed.
I know he was obsessed with Twinkies.
But you think there would be more Twinkies in the second one?
But he got his Twinkie fill in the first one. Didn't he get his Twinkie fill in the second one?
Yeah. I mean, you see Twinkie in this one.
Yeah, you do.
If you pay attention, it's there.
I did it.
But anyway, yeah, guys, I definitely recommend this movie. Go see it. We're not spoiling it for you. We don't want to spoil it. We want you guys to thoroughly enjoy it. You're going to be surprised on how good the story is. We recommend it. Mel recommends it. Katie recommends it. Go see the movie. And that is our parking lot review.
Bye, Felicia.
Peace, guys.